I am eager, ready to fight for the future of Ukraine, against those who are with terror and fear trying to rule Ukraine. And I've decided to talk about it publicly. Nobody ousted me. I was forced to leave Ukraine under the threat to my life and life of people close to me. As you know, in Ukraine, power was taken by nationalists, fascist youngsters who are absolute minority of Ukraine.